I said D6 Spanky. The letter D, the number 6, Spanky.
Hey, thanks for checking out channel D6 Spanky here on YouTube. Today I'm going to show you some stuff that I got at the Pick and Pull last time I went. Happened to run into some shady characters while I was there, one in particular. Although he did get under a filthy Suburban for me, so, you know, maybe not too shady. You can tell he's kind of a fanboy. Well, anyway, so the reason I went to Pick and Pull is I needed some wire for the 54 Chevy, and I need probably a lot of it. It needs to be replaced. So I went and got a really long length of wire, so let me show you what all I'm doing with this. Right, so here is one of the wiring harnesses. This one is really long. It's more than 6 feet long. And I've got my box cutter from when I worked at Walmart, and you could only have it to there, so you couldn't cut anyone. They have a guard on it, so you can't cut people. Anyway, so what I was doing, I was just pulling this out of here, and then when I get to a spot where it won't really come, I kind of push the wires back down just a little bit. Don't want to cut into the wires, and then pull. Now this one's kind of shot and really dirty and gross, so I'm not keeping this. I have another one on the floor here that's cleaner, and so we'll keep that. But anyway, so if you just look here, I have lots of different wires and clean them up because they're so dirty. And these are out of an early 90s Chevy trucks, which had really good wiring then. We've got gray, we've got light green, we've got kind of a teal, and then a thicker blue, an even thicker orange, and then back to white, a teal. Does that have a stripe? Nope. A teal, black, cleaning it so I can see. Purple with a white stripe, and gray. So I've got a good variety of colors and a lot of length, and the length is what I was going for on this. Now on this other one, I'm going to keep the casing as much as I can. This is all attached with clips and zip ties. This is something aftermarket that was put on there. These are all like broken up a little bit. But here we've got yellow, green, black with white stripe, brown, gray, teal, purple. So we've got lots of different colors together. We have a few that overlap, but not a whole ton. Just turn that off so you can see those really nice colors we've got there. So this one I'm trying to keep the plastic covering for when I need it. Then this one I'm going to throw away because it's pretty bad. Anyway, these are what I got, and I'm excited to have them, so for whenever I need them. So now I'm set. Now, a small little reel of these at O'Reilly's is about $7 or $8. And then I've got, all of this cost me $20, and then I also have the harness cover, too. I know there's another word for it. I'm just really tired and getting good. What I'll do is I'll spool these up or wrap them up, and then I'm going to stick them in peanut butter jars that I save, and I can write on it, or I can take this off and then whatever I want on it. There. Boom. Look at that. Fresh, beautiful jar. I have three little kids, so we go through a lot of peanut butter. Anyway, this was just a little quick tip. Thanks for following me here at channel D6 Spanky on YouTube. You can follow me on Twitter and Instagram at D6 Spanky. On Facebook, it's facebook.com/channel D6 Spanky. And as always, you can find me here on YouTube. So be sure to comment, share the video with anyone you know who's automotive and doesn't know this little trick. Like, subscribe if you haven't. Make sure you get the notifications when you have a new video out. Thanks so much for watching and have a wonderful day.